breaking right now at 5. Naples police say someone has accused Collier County Commissioner Rick LoCastro of dating violence. Naples police would not say specifically what the accusations are, only that it has forwarded their investigation to the state attorney's office. We have reached out to LoCastro's office for comment. We'll let you know if he responds.